3D printing is a powerful tool for prototyping and iterating designs quickly, but the printing doesn't have to stop there. There are very good reasons to continue 3D printing all the way up to and through full-scale production. But in particular, there are great applications for 3D printing in bridge production. In other words, use 3D printing as a way to get from those early prototype stages into the first stages of your production. This is something that Michigan manufacturer Extol has a lot of experience with. This is a company that has a legacy of helping customers assemble their polymer parts, but by adding 3D printing capacity, they're now able to get involved in the process earlier, help their customers figure out the design for their products, and then start to produce through 3D printing before they buy a mold, before they tool up for full-scale production. Sometimes products end up being manufactured through 3D printing and never go to hard tooling. Andrew Roderick of Extol is going to be speaking about this at Formnext Forum Austin coming up in August. He's going to be talking about the opportunities for bridge production through additive manufacturing. You can learn a lot more at formnextforum.com.